this arena right now. Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. The force on that impact was unreal, guys. What a headbutt. Let's touch on Kelly a bit.
In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
This team's set to become a dominant force within WWE's tag team ranks.
He enters this contest on a team that looks ready for victory, but it appears to me like the opposition has different ideas. Get ready for a heck of a match here.
Alexander Wolf got him there.
He hits a nasty kick to the face.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Kelly visibly losing steam.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Not only does it look like he may very well lose this match, but it might also crush that ego of his in the process.
Second time we're seeing this here.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Alexander Wolf.
Sit out powerbomb. Here's his moment, Michael.
Alexander Wolf got him there.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He hits him with a mighty fallaway slam. Alexander Wolf
about to put an end to things.
Oh, Death Valley Driver.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Alexander Wolf
about to put an end to things.
Oh, Death Valley.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
There's the European uppercut. A brutal shot with the forearm.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
No doubt about that one. Got it. When an opponent leaps in the air like that, the results are crushing.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Ross is starting to slow a bit. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
The sit-out pile driver.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
And he goes for the pin.
Sweat, this one is over.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Folks, you're just tuning in. This is one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.